This video will guide you to install Animative Evolved in ComfyUI on macOS. So, let's get started. Step 1. Install Animative Evolved with ComfyUI Manager. Click Manager on the right sidebar in ComfyUI. Click Install Custom Nodes in the pop-up window. Input Animative to search box, then click the search button. Click Install button on the right to install Animative Evolved. When finished, click Restart button to restart ComfyUI. Step 2. Download models. Go to Animative Evolved GitHub page, scroll down and find the how to use in installation descriptions. Download all the models. When finished, we will get 9 models. Copy the 9 models to Animative Evolved model folder. Step 3. Download workflows. Turn to Animative Evolved GitHub page, scroll down and find the samples images. Right-click the image, then save it to download folder. Open ComfyUI in browser and drag a PNG workflow from download folder to ComfyUI window. You may be experiencing an error. That's because the necessary modules are missing. Don't get frustrated, let's copy the name of the module. Then open the manager, search for the module name in manager. If you find relevant results, click the install button on the right to install it. Restart ComfyUI when finished. Then reload the page in browser. Click Q prompt to create a pick. Here comes another error, that's because a V module is missing. Copy the name of this V checkpoint and search for it in Google. Download the V module with Google and copy it to ComfyUI model folder. We can Google to find any missing modules. Step 4. Run a test. Drag a workflow file to ComfyUI window, keep all as default. Click Queue Prompt button. When the program is running, you can see the details of the run in the terminal. Image generation will take some time, the speed depends on the configuration of the computer and the complexity of the workflow. Right-click on the pic, then select Open Preview. It looks nice. We can open Civitai.com to find a prompt to test. Choose the image you like, then copy its prompt text. Return to ComfyUI and paste it to prompt model. Then, click Queue Prompt button. Looks very nice. Thanks for watching. See you next time.